2 and 3/8, 2 and 4/8.
Fractions is not the easiest subject to learn.
Because we're having to copy off the board instead of using that technology.
But at Pleasant Garden Elementary School in Guilford County, some math classes have the added advantage of learning with technology.
So if I split each one of these in half, look what we have.
The day and age that we live in, it's screen-based. It really is. And our teachers do an excellent job of trying to manage that. But when you have that interactive ability or capability, and you have the ability to pull a YouTube video that may be able to show a certain skill and project that in real time, it makes a huge difference because that's what our kids are used to. It's really how they learn now.
The problem is the technology is not school-wide. Over the last 4 years, the 3rd, 4th, and 5th grade classrooms were retrofitted with interactive whiteboards, but the funding ran out before they could get to the kindergarten, 1st, and 2nd grades. Instead of giving up, though, the school got creative, combining its service learning focus of PG Get Fit with fundraisers.
We are a true community school. We understand that there are generations of students that have come through. I have third graders that have grandparents and great-grandparents that went to high school here when this was a high school. And those are some of our biggest supporters. We've done Zumba classes, blood drives, that aren't fundraising per se, but to give our community members exposure to Get Fit opportunities. We provide a newsletter, healthy cooking classes. All of those types of things are things that we've done throughout this school year.
The biggest fundraiser of all, a 5K run, they hope will raise enough money to buy smart boards for the rest of the classrooms.
In this fundraiser, we said this is a need. This is how we can get our students on a level playing field and maybe advance them a little more. And they have just gone well above and beyond what we expected.